What's up, guys? Welcome back to my second channel. Before I start the video, I want to tell you guys about Audible. Audible has a huge selection of audiobooks, news, magazines, everything. Even my favorite book, Percy Jackson, The Lightning Thief, which I've only read halfway through, but I do really like it. As well as Audible Originals, which has audio titles created by all kinds of storytellers. Listening to Audible could help you become a better you. Get your first audiobook for free when you try Audible for 30 days. Just go to audible.com/DavidDobrik or text David Dobrik to 500-500. Okay, on with the rest of the video.
Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken.
Who are you?
LaCroix Boys for Life.
LaCroix Boys for Life.
LaCroix Boys for Life, or in Jason's case, for another 2 years.
David got defense. Todd, you ain't shit.
Guys, I just pulled Zay out of a party. He was so drunk. He was chasing his Sprite down with vodka.
Man, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Thank gosh. Oh my God.
You guys started this podcast.
Yeah.
Jeff was your first guest.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jeff was not happy. I heard he was talking shit about Jake Paul.
Yeah.
Then he said, just kidding.
Yeah.
And you cut out the part where he said, just kidding.
No, you know why? It's because the full video, if they want to see the full video, it's on my channel, you know?
Yeah, it's on his channel.
So to see the just kidding part, you gotta watch the whole video.
What do you like about doing the show with Big Nick?
We had to go drip.
Hey, just fucking talk normal.
If I dropped a $100 bill, I would just kick it to someone that needs it more. I wouldn't pick it up. That's how successful I am.
This is what these bracelets do to people, man.
Take it off.
Zay has an artist pass and he's still top of the world. But he got free from promoting gummy bears.
I was at a party the other day, and there was this girl there, and she looked really familiar. So I'm like, hi, where do I know you from? Have we met before? And she's like, I don't think we've ever met. And then I saw her tattoo on her leg, and I was like, I have met you. Where have I seen you before? And she goes, we've literally never met. And I'm like, okay, what's your name? And she's like, it's Gina. I'm like, Gina what? She's like, Valentina. And I'm like, oh, fuck, you're a porn star.
Oh, my God.
I've seen her on porn. And then I'm like, I've seen you on porn. And she's like, yep.
I've never needed to hear Jeff, like, try and spit game. Because usually girls will just come up to me like, oh, my God, you're so handsome. But this girl was not giving him, like, the time of day. She was, like, trying to spit game to her.
And the beach ball came over.
And then the beach ball comes over.
And I'm like this. I'll protect you.
Like Jeff.
What?
He just holds her and goes, don't worry, babe, I'll protect you.
Today, somebody turned off my birth control alarm when we were all together.
Side note, I'm starting a family.
You like that, baby?
Welcome back to breakfast.
Zane,
baby, we eating that shit.
What do you think?
You already know my answer, dude. Stop recording me.
Should I get the Ferrari?
Yes.
Why?
Because you're fucking young, you're dumb as fuck.
We're on our way to get the Ferrari. Ilya's kind of talking me out of it.
Because $250,000 is a fuckload of money.
Are you fucking kidding me? 5 minutes ago, you were like, if we don't fucking go, I'm going to put my dick on your forehead. And now we're here.
David, do you make any of your own decisions? Or do you just let him ram you in the ass?
That's your car.
Yeah.
Oh, that's your new car. That's a new car.
It's sick,
oh, that's
huh?
So sick.
Yeah, I see.
Did you show Heathrow? Obviously.
No.
Oh my God!
This is yours? I was bugging some chick the other day, right?
Uh-huh.
I had her tits in my face and everything.
Jesus
Christ. What are you talking about?
Shit.
What the heck are you talking about?
Yo, I'll call you back, bro.
Okay, explain this to me. So you got a Make-A-Wish.
I sure did.
And you wasted it on me.
I did. Yeah.
You could have met anybody in the world, but you decided to come hang out with me.
I don't really like anybody else.
Wow. This is our first date, isn't it?
It sure is.
We're really moving quickly. How about if they gave you two wishes?
I struggled to make this wish because I didn't even want it.
Thank you.
Well, no. Sorry.
Is it tough living with someone who can't clean up after himself?
Nah, it's fine.
No, I was talking to the dog. Is Jeff better than you at everything? Let's find out. All right, Todd, make that shot.
Oh!
Oh!
All right, Jeff's turn. Jeff, take a shot.
Oh!
Oh!
No!
Oh!
Wow! That was incredible.
I did it!
Are you guys fucking guys?
Mr. Glassman, he's really soft spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken.
Can I light it?
Sure, yeah.
Oh, fucking asshole.
It's a dick.
Yeah. That's your whole joke here, Glenn?
All right, we can go back inside now.
Are you kidding me?
No. I thought I was going to get a bigger reaction.